Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime with Music City. Hello there, everybody, and welcome to the Music City half-hour special with the boys of Chubby. Well, folks, today on my show, we are going to have something special. Something in which I hope everybody will enjoy, okay? Anyway, we have began with this song. It's a theme from SWAT, brought to us by Oscar Young. Okay now, Peter, let's get on with the show. I have a lovely song here. It's Theme from Rocky, also brought to us by Oscar Young and Anthony Au. Remember, folks, the name of the song, Rocky. I'd like to dedicate this song to my good friends in St. John's, the good old Johannians, okay? Come on, blow your trumpets, sound your horns. That song was dedicated to all my good friends in good old St. John's. Well now, the show has to go on. Well folks, I have a very lovely song here, one in which I like very much. It's called Fly Pretty Baby. I'd like to dedicate this song to a girl who is in Moscow now. Her name's Jacinta.
I just assume that you are mine. And when you try tried to let me know I hurt you so. I'd only laugh and say, don't bother me. I'm running late, I have to go.
The name of the song, Fly Pretty Baby. Well now, you know something, folks? I have someone in the studio, a very good friend of mine. He calls himself the Sexy One, and I'm trying to get him to say something. Come on, handsome.
Hello there. I'm sexy because I'm hairy.
Well now, folks, I don't know what to say to that. So let's listen to this beautiful song by David and Andy Williams. Well, before we go on, I'd like to tell you about this friend of mine. He's sitting right here in front of me, looking at all my postcards, I should say. Well, do you have any comments about this place?
Yes, it's very pretty. You're the odd one out.
Oh, well.
Such a fool I could not see that I need you, loving me. So lovely, pretty baby.
Well, folks, that was my very good friend. His name was Tug, or the sexy one, or the handsome one. I will never know. Fly Pretty Baby, I'd like to dedicate that song to Indra and to all the girls at Sherm. Well folks, I received a letter from L.C. Chia, who would like to ask some questions. Well, I have thought of a way to answer it with my good friend.
Yeah. Are you interested in Cecilia Wong? I am.
No, well, about Cecilia Wong, well, I feel that she is a very nice and proper and beautiful person. And I'd like to play songs about her and her type of songs because there is true meaning in her songs.
I believe you, Chubby. If you say somebody is beautiful, I like your taste.
Well, I mean it because, let's see, for example, she sings a song like Carry On Till Tomorrow. She is singing, I mean the lyrics are about a girl who is looking towards the future and one who is trying to have the best in life and understanding the world in which we live in, and I think a song like that should be heard. That was my friend, DJ Das. And I'd like to dedicate this song to all of Cecilia fans, okay? On Till Tomorrow, brought to us by Cecilia Wong, taken from an album called Paloma Blanca. Well, good on you, Cecilia. A song to relax ourselves with. It's called Samba Party, brought to us by Santana. Very lovely song is available right now at Music City, where the music people are. So go check it out, okay? I'd like to dedicate that song to a group of people who call themselves the Firing Squad. Well, I have something to say to them. Let's not make noise and make music like Santana. Name of the song, Put On The Show, brought to us by Al Chicano.
Someone else in another place, and they bring out the sets and
on a show dedicated to all El Chicano fans. I have a very lovely and lively song brought to us by Cecilia Wong, the star of our show.
Oh, one last kiss. Oh, baby, one last kiss. It never felt like this. Oh, baby, not like this. You know I need your love. Oh, ha, ha, ha. Give me one last kiss.
One last kiss.
Oh, one more time. Oh, baby, one more time. You make me feel so bright. Oh, baby, it's so bright. You know I need your love. Ha, 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 ha. Give me one last kiss.
One last kiss.
Darling, it is so right. One last kiss, it never felt like this. Oh baby, not like this. You know I need your love. Ha 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 ha. Give me one last kiss.
One last kiss. One last kiss. Give me one last kiss.
Oh, one last kiss. Oh baby, one last kiss. It never felt like this. Oh baby, not like this. You know I need your love. Ha 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 ha. Give me one last kiss.
One last.
Oh, one more time. Oh, baby, one more time. You make me feel so bright. Oh, baby, it's so bright. You know I need your love. Ha, 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 ha. Give me one last kiss.
One last kiss.
Darling, it is so right. I must be safe from my pain.
One last kiss. I'm sure a lot of people will like to give Cecilia one last kiss. What's that we have there, Peter? Oh, well, I think it's Apache. Well, to you all out there, if you have just tuned in, let me welcome you to the Music City half-hour special with the voice of Chubby. Thank you. Name of that song, Apache, brought to us by Oscar Young and his orchestra. Available from the album called Pipeline.
Today I saw her for the first time since she left me. And she said, I got a favor to ask of you. And I said, all right, what is it? And she said, you know, you always told me if I ever needed any help, just to ask you, and that you'd help me. And I said, yeah, I remember. And she said, well, there's this fella that I've been going with, and I just found out that he's been slipping around on me. And I thought that maybe if you'd write me a letter and tell me that you miss me and that you still love me, that he might find it and he might read it, and it might make him jealous, and I might not lose it. And I said, okay, I'll write you the letter.
Dear sweetheart, just a line to let you know that I still think about you, and I still love you so. I remember your kisses, and every time you held me tight. But most of all, I remember the good times that we had each night. Dear sweetheart, if you're lonely, just let me know, for you're still my one and only, and I still love you so. I'm gonna close for now, sweetheart, and try to go on without you. But don't forget, I'll always love you, no matter what you do. So now, I've written the letter the way you've asked me to, and I hope it makes him jealous the way you want it to. For I've told you that I still love you, and I want to be with you.
But you know, sweetheart, the saddest part, I'm not pretending, for I still do.
The letter. Well, it reminds me of all the letters I hear down here at the studio I have. I'd like to dedicate that song to all my fans. Name of the song, Suspicious Minds.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, babe.
Well, folks, I don't have to tell you who is the singer of this song, because as you know, he is still the King of Kings.
When you don't believe a word I say, we can go on together with suspicious minds, and we can build on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know, somebody say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go.
The name of this song, Suspicious Minds, was a very popular song at one time, and I really liked it myself.
We can go on together with suspicious minds. Let's don't let a good name die. Never, never lie to you. No, not much. Yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out
see what you're doing to me. When you don't believe a word I say, well, don't you know, boy, I'm a guy.
Folks, I hope you had a good time today with our Music City Half an Hour special. Be with us again next week for another half an hour of good, solid music and fun with live records. Until then, this is Chubby wishing you goodbye, be good, and have a good weekend.